Yesterday afternoon, Senator Claire McCaskill listened to the concerns of Mid-Missouri business leaders. The conversation was a part of a Lunch with a Leader event put on by the Chamber of Commerce. The senator answered questions about issues concerning the opioid crisis and infrastructure in Missouri. She also addressed concern about the lack of high-speed broadband internet in rural areas. McCaskill also mentioned the importance of speaking with students and getting their perspective. There was a standoff on Jewel.